differential equations, growth, and decay. This lesson teaches how to use separation of variables to solve a simple differential equation. We will use exponential functions to model growth and decay in applied problems. Example number one, solve the differential equation of y prime is equals to 3x over y. To solve this, dy over dx is equals to 3x over y. We will cross multiply, is equals to 3x dx. Then we will integrate. 1/2 y squared plus c1 is equals to 3x squared over 2 plus c of c sub 2. Not necessary to add constants to both sides. Y squared is equals to 3x squared. Obtain a general form of y squared minus 3x squared is equals to 0.